Hey, how you doing?
You got it going?
I got it going.
Figure I should at least step up here once before the end of the year.
I just want to do it anyway.
Means more coming.
Together, right?
I don't know. It's
that.
Good hustle. Give a good fight.
Battle.
Who scored that one, Nina?
I don't know.
I can't say a thing. I can't say a thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice ball, nice ball. That all hit. Good swing.
Thank you.
Find him, look up.
Go, 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 go.
Go, go, go.
John!
I don't think I need to do it. I'll do it.
guys. Stay wide.
Yeah, I've been wide.
Good idea, boys.
Thank you. Wow. Oh.
Oh, it's good being a gym. Geez, you watch this one, we've already gotten two in, isn't it?
Yeah. Consecutive passes.
Thank you.
Yep. Good step, good step, good step. I think he spends more time on the grass than he does on his feet.
I think you have no volume going on right now. I hope.
I know.
Finish strong.
I wasn't offended. It's awesome.
You got him, you got him, you got him, you got him. There you are. Get it over, get it over, get it over. Oh, put a corner in.
Thank you.
nothing to do with it.
I totally get it.
Totally get it.
I totally get it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As a member of school of the Ohio High School Athletic Association, Bishop Watterson High School welcomes you to tonight's interscholastic contest between the Braves of Whetstone High School and your Bishop Watterson Eagles. Those two teams are friendly rivals. They are expected to exhibit the qualities of good sportsmanship throughout the contest. The administration of both schools requests the same from all fans. The officials assigned to tonight's game have met extensive requirements set by the Ohio High School Athletic Association. The officials for tonight's game are Hugh Wynn, David Hepler, and Jose Souza. The athletes, coaches, and officials are guests of Bishop Watterson High School. All fans are asked to respect the effort each of them has put forth preparing for tonight's contest. We ask all attending to show courtesy and respect for fellow fans, officials, coaches, those administering the contest, and of course, your team and your opponent. And as important today as ever, please remember to respect the game. Now let's meet the lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Whetstone Braves, the reserves of freshman number 2, Owen Lundeen. Senior number 13, Jean-Pierre. Senior number 15, Ramon Mengistad. Sophomore number 17, Holden Schmidt. Freshman number 19, Eli Pham. Sophomore number 20, Felix Martin. Junior number 21, Xander Shermer. Sophomore number 25, Elias Selman Skinner. Freshman number 30, Liam Olcott. And sophomore goalkeeper, Maceo Norris. Now the starters for the Braves, sophomore number 3, Dallas Adler. Sophomore number 5, Noah Nossman. Senior captain number 6, Isaac Bales. Senior captain number 8, Gish Pihira. Junior number 9, Finn Overbeck. Senior captain number 10, Alejandro Soto. Senior number 11, Asier Netzerov. Junior number 12, Sam Barlow. Junior number 22, Aiden O'Carroll. Junior number 33, Ethan Harrison. Senior captain in goal, Max Rogers. The Braves are coached by Noah Cray. And now the lineup for your Bishop Waterson Eagles. The reserve, the sophomore number 0, Sean Russell. Junior number 1, Parker Jenkins. Junior number 2, Rudy Kessinger. Junior number 9, Alex Ferguson. Junior number 11, Will Carrier. Freshman number 12, Alex Goss. Freshman number 15, Drew Martin. Sophomore number 15, Matt Vasquez. Sophomore captain number 16, Caden Davis. Sophomore number 18, Mikey Watkins. Sophomore number 21, Michael Daniels. And senior number 25, Justin Doss. And now the starter is a junior captain number 4, Dylan Brown. Sophomore number 6, Angelo Giannacchi. Junior captain number 7, Noah Thomas. Freshman number 10, Max Meacham. Junior number 13, Jordan Weiss. Sophomore number 17, Jacob Ryer. Junior number 19, Jake McCann. Freshman number 20, Michael Quinn. Sophomore number 23, Connor Samanuk. Senior captain number 22, Mason Bermudez. And in goal, sophomore number 00, Michael Antry. The Eagles are coached by Aaron Linden, assisted by Jeff Kessinger. Jacob Solis is the manager. Fans, at this time, we ask that you please rise for tonight's prayer and remain standing for the playing of our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Heavenly Father, as we gather tonight for this game, we pray for the safety of these student athletes. We ask your blessings on coaches, officials, and everyone in the Whetstone and Bishop Waterson communities. Thank you, Lord, for the opportunity to be part of this friendly competition. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Thank you. Yeah.
What are some substitutions? 1, Parker Jenkins. 2, Rudy Kessinger. 9, Alex Ferguson. And 18, Mikey Watkins.
There we go!
What are some substitutions? 4, Dylan Brown, 7, Noah Thomas, 20, Michael Quinn, and 22, Mason Bermudez.
Thank you. pass, Jordan.
Good job, Jordan.
What are some substitutions? 10, Max Meacham. 18, Jake McCann. Substitution for the Braves, number 13, Jean-Pierre. In for the Eagles, 1, Parker Jenkins. 9, Alex Ferguson.
He was zoned out.
Eagles substitution number 4, Dylan Brown.
Six. get one red?
They gotta get one. I was gonna say they gotta get one of these. And there's no. They still get one before half. Let's get one in.
You want to go? No.
Two minutes remaining.
Thank you.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Your halftime score, 0-0, fans. Brand new Waterson concession stand is open. You look thirsty, you look hungry. Get there quick.
And tonight, for your halftime entertainment, please welcome the Bishop Waterson dance team. They will be performing their fight song and a palm routine that's very near and dear to our hearts. This palm routine was choreographed by one of our former teammates and Bishop Waterson dance team alumni, Gayton O'Brien.
Come on.
That's what it smelled like, didn't it? Yeah, when I walk back in here, I could smell something. It smells like something's burning.
Something in there.
No, get on that. Oh.
Thank you.
Mason!
Go, Jake. Turn, no turn. Yeah, Jake.
Oh, God.
Substitutions, 1, Parker Jenkins, 2, Rudy Kessinger, 9, Alex Ferguson, and 20, Michael Quinn. Whetstone substitution number 30, Liam Oliphant.
Got a bird? Get it, Rudy.
Orders and substitutions: 4, Dylan Brown; 7, Noah Thomas; 18, Mikey Watkins; 22, Mason Fernandez.
Right.
Nothing else in the clinch.
Good job, Rudy.
Come on, Rudy. Come on, Rudy.
Go, go, go.
Morrison substitutions, 9, Alex Ferguson, 10, Max Meacham, and 19, Jake McCann.
Come on, put it in.
Pressure!
job, Jordan.
Thank you.
minutes remaining.
Let's go, get up! We're scoring, let's go! Thank you.